Ferdy. Ruth will be played by Lee Vanderheim. Samuel will be played by Danielle Littman. Mabel will be played by Zoe Leinhart. The Sergeant will be played by Annie Wong. The Major General will be played by Becky Hansen. Kate will be played by Nina Markoff. Isabel will be played by Melissa Rixu. Edith will be played by Sarah Graff. And the Intermediate Police and Clarence will be played by 224 and 65. Thank you.
Thank you. wall, the respect, affection unspeakable, but collectively I look upon you with disgust. Oh, pity me, my beloved friends, for such is my sense of duty, that once out of my indentures I shall feel myself bound to your extermination.
Poor lad, poor lad.
Well, Frederick, if you conscientiously feel that it's your duty to destroy us, we cannot blame you for acting on that conviction. All is acted in accordance with the dictates of your conscience, my boy, and chance the consequences.
Besides, we can argue but little temptation to remain with us. We don't seem to make that decay. I'm sure I don't know why, but we don't.
I know why. Alas, I mustn't tell you. It wouldn't be right.
Why not, my boy? It's only 11:30, and you are one of us until the clock strikes 12.
True.
Here.
Till then, we are bound to take our interest.
Here!
Very well. It is my duty, as a pirate, to inform you that you are too tender-hearted. And if since you make a point of never attacking a weaker party than yourself, and when you attack a stronger party, you invariably get thrashed.
There is some truth in that.
Then again, you make a point of never molesting an orphan.
Worthy your orphan self and know what it is.
Yes, but it has gone about. And what are the consequences? Everybody we capture says they're an orphan. The last three ships we took proved to be manned entirely by orphans, so we had to let him go.
Good thing you don't even have a sense of being merciless.
There's my difficulty. Until 12 o'clock I would, after 12 I wouldn't. Was ever a man placed in so delicate a situation?
And Ruth, your own Ruth, whom you love so well, and has won a middle-aged Lancashire boy's heart. What is to become of her? Oh, he will take you with him.
Well, Ruth, it is true not that I admire you greatly, but I have been constantly at sea since I was 8 years old, and yours is the only woman's face I have seen during that time. I think it is sweet.
It is, oh, it is.
I say I think it is. But as I have never had the chance of comparing you with other women, I could not.
True.
And what an awful thing it would be if I were to marry this innocent creature and find out that she is, on the whole, lame.
Oh, Ruth is very well indeed.
Yes, there is remain for finding out about Ruth.
Do you really think so? Then I will be not so selfish to take responsibility. In justice to her and in consideration for you, I will leave her behind.
No, Frederick, this must not be. We are rough men who lead a rough life, but we are not so utterly heartless as to deprive thee of thy love. I think I am right in saying that there is not one here who would deprive thee of this inestimable treasure for all the world holds dear.
Not one!
No, I thought there wasn't. Keep thy love, Frederick, keep thy love.
Well, very good, I'm sure.
Well, it's the top of the tide, and we must be on. Farewell, Frederick. When your process of extermination begins, let her death be as swift and as painless as you can conveniently render them.
I have, by the love I have for you. I swear it. Would that you could render this extermination unnecessary by accompanying me back to civilization.
No, Frederick, this cannot be. I don't think much of our profession, but contrasted with respectability is comparatively honest. No, Frederick, I shall live and die a pirate king. Play a saint to many a part.
Thank you. And father is a major general. We never thought Bye. gone wrong.
Oh, spare them! They're all noblemen from the hall!
What? All noblemen?
Yes, all noblemen.
What? All? Well, nearly all.
Wardrobe people, please come out. for the wonderful scenery and all of the other work that she's done in helping to supervise in the art room.
Big Frederick.
No, but I shall find you a wife of 47, and that is quite enough now.
That's quite enough.
Classic lines.
Honey, I thought you were wonderful. You knew all your lines. You were just so...
The official shoes.
The official shoes. The official costume.
Frederick. Official. Frederick. Sash. Available outside this movie theater while you are watching at this moment.
I can only see the music. No, I felt great.
You were excellent.
Did you? Really?
How did you feel about your part?
A little surprised at first and happy.
Do you like it?
It was a pretty good part. It was challenging. It was fun. I liked dancing around. I'm getting all the applause.
Thank you. And Martha, how did you feel about playing Mabel?
Well, at first I didn't actually think of doing Mabel, but then when I got it, I liked it. I didn't exactly like having Alistair's friendship, but that's too bad. And why are you doing this to me?
Because I like to interview people.
Oh.
Thank you. Your part?
See, as Kate, it's a really small part, and I hated it, and I don't want to do this ever again. Yeah, I'm going to do it next year, actually.
Excuse me? Okay.
That's in jail. Yes. However, this is Alistair Thompson for Gilbert and Sullivan News. Today, Irante married a... excuse me. Today, Irante married a mortal and thus is condemned to die. However, in Japan...
where'd you put your
kid? The heir to the throne, ran away because he had to marry this revolting creature called Patisha. However, oh yes, in a small town called Penzance in Cornwall, a rather small incident happened with a car and two guns. No actor was injured in this incident.
Thank you very much. Now
get him off here before you... Hello, policeman. This is Annie, the policeman.
Sergeant.
Tarantula. You don't want to talk. Would you like to talk as the policeman?
Well, I'm so sorry it was over. I wanted to go on longer.
Did you? It is a ticklish subject.
Did you get the whole operetta?
Yes, I did.
Which one did you tape?
I taped.
The same to you. Farewell, adieu.
Goodbye. Encore.
Wait a minute. We've got to get Edith.
Yes. That's me.
How do you like Edith?
She had a tiny little part, but otherwise she was okay. What
operetta? She had. Only down to the waist. And that's really a waste. No hard feelings.
So how did you feel as feel?
Who has a watch on?
Playing. Oh wait, we've got to get Joe, the famous pirate king.
Mommy, I'm gonna go take off my makeup.
Do you like to say something, Joe?
We've done it 2 times or 3 times.
Hi.
Great line. How did you feel playing Samuel?
He's getting fine.
Fine. Yeah. Was he an intriguing character to you?
What is intriguing character? Interesting.
Interesting character?
Very
interesting. Will you sing us the first line of the play?
No.
Why?
Because I'm embarrassed.
You're embarrassed. All right. Well, say your favorite line.
Yeah.
No.
I have to go. I have to go wash off my makeup.
Go ahead, tell me.
Somebody just told me.
Sarah, you must understand this. Yeah, if you were watching, I'm the star in disguise. Okay. So, you just had to know that because this is a big secret. Ha!
Right now.
Say enough.
Yeah.
Talk. I'm so sorry. It's over. Goodbye.
Ruth.
Sorry. I enjoyed playing the part. And it was glad it's over. And she's leaving forever. So goodbye. And it's too bad it's over. Had a good time. And it was fun. And she's lying. She had her feet so good. Even if we did talk a little bit more than the giggle and all those other things that we did do, they didn't spin back.
Do you feel playing the part of the police person?
Protect your alien number 4.
I'll step on your kid.
That's your kid. She didn't say anything.
Tell you love being a policeman.
Yeah, I love being a policeman.
Okay. Thanks. Do you feel playing a pirate?
Good. This is my sword.
Show me your sword.
It's kind of flimsy. Anyway, I wasn't nervous at all. That is the truth.
Okay.
No, I was not nervous.
You were not nervous?
No, I was not.
Mm-hmm. Would you like to sing some of the song?
No, thank you.
No, thank you. All right. Well, thanks for good talking.
Okay.
Bye.
A thousand things. And thank you for being a wonderful audience. Thank you.
Cool.
Thank you.
Go playing a police person.
It was pretty good, yeah.
Pretty good? You enjoyed it?
Yeah.
You have anything to say?
Not really.
Not really? Okay. Thanks.
I'm just in costume, you know. Hi, everybody.
Lauren.
Now, please stop.
Shut up, Lauren. What?
Okay, how did you like playing the Major General? We can't see you very well because...
Excellent.
It was excellent.
It was fun because I got to do a funny part. Ask Alexei because he wanted to do it.
Oh, yeah, I want to get Alexei. We can't really see Alexei.
Well, I wanted to do the Major General at the beginning of the year because when I was in primary, I saw the...
Kindergarten,
yeah. I saw the Pirates of Penzance.
Oh, that's my switch.
I really like the Major General. Sing it, and I bought the soundtrack that very week after I saw the performance and memorized all the songs, and that was my favorite because it goes soft dance.
Let me ask you a question.
Yes.
What do you think of the play?
I loved it. I thought it was great. I thought you were great.
Thank you.
I thought everyone was great.
See you next year.
Okay. I'm interviewing you in motion.
Wow, this is fun. Now, next year I want to do the Wizard of Oz and be the Cowardly Lion.
Okay.
But he's got the funniest song ever.
Okay.
Stupid vibrato. Ask Oliver here what he thinks.
Tell me about the play. Tell me how you liked it.
Well,
this is Oliver. It's a little dark, so we can't see Oliver very well.
Well, I think it was pretty good, but I don't know.
In person.
I don't know what I could do.
Okay.
Gotta slow down a bit. And here we are.
I've done better.
Thank you.
No.
Who is this person? It's dark. Who is it?
Lauren.
Okay. Hi, Lauren. How did you like being in the play? She's upside down, so we can't hear. This is Kate.
Hi. Sorry. This is Vanessa.
Hi.
Hi.
You were a policeman?
Yeah, I was.
Do you enjoy it?
Yeah.
Okay. Save a
Let me tell you one
this
thing.
This is Dava. She was Mabel, and we can't see her.
I started walking at an early age, and in no time I was running laps around the yard. Soon when I reached 16 I was a track runner and I got very good. When I was 21 years old I competed in the triathlon because I was good at bicycling and swimming too. And when I reached 31, I sort of took a retirement early because I pulled out a leg. Yeah. And
this is his fantasy,
ever since
folks.
Then, I've been fishing and catching fishes this big, okay?
Not anymore. And when I grow up, I want to be just like Alexei. Hey, what's this?
I don't.
What's this?
I want to be.
I have this great thing. I'm going to get out of here, Jim. We don't need you.
And I'm going to jump off. It's going to be so
I want to be just like a human being when I grow up. That's my dream.
Say my black eye.
Tell me how she like got playing.
It. Yeah, it's like.
Yes, tell us how
I
you got
think
it.
So.
The black eye, Bryce.
What were you saying?
Are we touching? Isn't it wonderful?